Hi guys, welcome back to Chi and Family. Yes, guys, we are back again with another
video.
And guys, guess what? We are eating again, guys.
But guess what, people? You guys are not ready for this video. We have a special guest in the building.
This is why
you guys do not see any food on the table because, well, we're not ready to eat. We're just in the intro because we're expecting what? Our family member, okay? This is going to be our Chi and Family times. I'm going to tell you the person that's going to be times. XXX, okay? So, another YouTuber is coming, people. Another YouTuber. We're going to be eating.
Are you guys ready?
Guest YouTuber, okay?
Are you guys ready?
We're waiting for them. They're almost here, people. Okay.
Okay, like me personally, you know, guys, if I'm smelling your food already, I don't have that patience.
He's already hungry.
I'm more patient.
But they're already here, they're already outside, they're packing.
Every minute is like 1 hour to me.
Yeah, they are packing, okay? So they're gonna be inside in a minute.
Go surely.
Oh, I'm not for them. Oh my god, kitty pie, for the guy. All the single ladies. Okay, people, are you ready? Oh my god.
Yeah, let's wait.
Wow, they are here, people. They are here.
Them go get it out.
They're here. Okay, guys, they are here.
That is it.
Oh my god. I know, look at you, you look
it's
good.
Oh
my god, Beyonce is in the building.
Yes, so.
Okay, it's Queen Latifah, people. Welcome, sir. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
Oh, what has Mr. been?
He's been cheeky.
He's been mean.
Oh, he's been cheeky. Mean.
On the other hand,
he's been feeding me a lot.
I can see that.
You've been feeding me a lot.
Yeah. I brought something for you.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Wow.
I know we are coming to eat, so you know I brought.
Wow.
If you would like it, I'm not sure, but.
Is it? What's inside?
Okay.
Oh my god, people.
Let me bring it out.
Oh my god.
It's quite heavy, though.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh my god, you know I love chin chin.
Yeah.
Oh my god, guys, another food.
This is huge.
Wow. What's inside?
Open and see the surprise.
Oh my god, oh my god.
It's a surprise.
Hey, yo.
What is, man? I am a chef.
Look at that.
Nice. Wow, people. I didn't see this coming.
Look at that.
Wow.
Look at that.
It's a good thing I made white rice, so we can use a Yamashi.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes, guys, the food is set. Can we do the proper introduction?
Okay, people, so this is
Queen Latifah.
Yeah. Yeah, as you can see her, she looks like a queen.
And Taiwo. Is it Taiwo or Taiwo?
Taiwo,
yeah. But it's different, it's the same thing, isn't it? Some people prefer to call them Taiwo and some people
it's
prefer
different.
To call them.
It's not the same. You cannot call
No, it's the same. It's the same name.
It's the same thing, but call it differently.
Yeah.
What you prefer. But okay. I prefer to be called Taiwo.
Taiwo is kind of very posh.
And also, he's a twin, guys. That's why he's. Because people that don't understand your Bible thinking, why?
Oh, yeah, that is true.
Yeah.
Taiwo is the first one, isn't he?
No. First set of twins.
Ask him, maybe.
Do you guys look alike?
Of course, we are identical.
Identical to his, isn't it?
Are they? Do you think they are?
They are.
No, okay, we have not finished our intro because, guys, look at my plate. Look at my plate, people. You see, when food rice come to your house, this is what happened. Can you imagine? Yeah, I have kitchen towel. Can you imagine that? Chichi on her table having this. This is what upgraded me.
Upgraded.
And what? I'm poor.
Chichi, I've upgraded today.
Yeah, we have upgraded. So that's what we're going to be doing.
Not me. Oh, me, I'm always upgraded. Chichi
and also, you guys, let's talk about the Ayamashi.
Did I bring it?
Yeah, let's talk about the Ayamashi. So this ayamashe is very nice. Look at that. Look at the oil
on
top.
Look at that, guys. Look at that.
You guys might be wondering, like, why did she bring beautiful ayamashe? She's what? She's Food Right Kitchen. Okay. On Food Right Kitchen, what do you do?
You know, I cook different delicacy.
Yeah.
I cook, you know, to teach people. Because, like, this ayamashe now, some people will go like, what's ayamashe in the first place? How do they even cook it?
Mm-hmm.
So, but you guys, don't worry. You'll find all the recipe on Food Right Kitchen if you want to know how to cook this.
Yes, we're going to put the link in the description box. So, you guys, visit Food Right Kitchen if you want to learn how to cook this beautiful ayamashe. Not only ayamashe, any Nigerian delicacy. All this food is on this table. She can cook them better. Better than Chef Ola.
Especially, especially people that is asking me, Chef Ola, you are not uploading video in your channel. You can go to
yes. Also,
okay. But sorry, Chef Ola is more into kind of English. So I wouldn't blame him. I mean,
but you do some English though. You do some English.
I do. The thing is, I do all delicacy, whether English or African, Caribbean, anything. So
okay,
I don't want too much, to be honest.
You don't want too much. You have to. This is how. If when you come to,
I'm poor.
When you when you come to Chia family, when you come to Chia family, you have to eat.
I don't eat too much.
You guys, don't mind her. Don't mind her. Okay, let me tell you why. Go to Daddy with Food Right Kitchen. You will see her demolishing food, okay?
Should I help you?
Yeah.
The white rice.
Okay. Yeah, I want some
of
white rice.
You know what? Let me do this side and you will do that.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's
do this. Guys, look at this food. I'm just like,
plenty.
Hey, see my life, seafood.
A lot of delicacy.
Seafood, see my life. Eh?
A lot of delicacy. You guys here.
Go see it. That is it.
Dining with Food Right Kitchen.
Perfect.
Perfecto.
Perfecto.
Where Queen Latifah demolished the food she cook.
You don't even know where to start from. Serious.
Yeah.
Guys. We are in that junction that everything starts
you
losing.
You guys,
are, losing,
me, I need
losing.
A lot, so I'm not going to be shy because...
No, why?
I'm not
why shall I shy?
Yeah. So...
Father Lord, bless this food.
Less rice, but a lot of
fish.
Chicken...
Oh, okay, you like fish. Mm-hmm. Let me put your one. Wow, this table...
Can you take it closer so that I don't...
See it. This table is rich. This table is rich.
See my life, guys.
Sorry, guys. You know what?
See my
this
life.
I am Ayamase is very pepper. It's so.
No, I love pepper. I
so
love
cheese.
That and the queen.
So that
guys...
you don't start eating and go.
Ayamashi.
You know what? I call it Ayamatins.
Is it? Oh my god!
I call it Ayamashi.
That's English.
If anyone is struggling to call Ayamashi, don't say Ayamatins.
That's posh one. Wow. That's posh. You see, Queen Latifah is posh. Everything about her is posh. Okay?
Posh.
Yes.
This. Ayamashe is out of
okay,
this world.
Okay, fish. You need more fish.
Okay.
Yeah, it's wow.
The fish is. You need triple spoon, four spoon. Don't let it break. It's a signature.
It's a signature.
Look at this beautiful
food. This is enjoyment galao. Look at all these records.
Guys, look at this beautiful plate.
Wow.
I know guys will be jealous of me right
look
now.
Look at our plate for God's sake.
Look at that.
You know? Why? Let's even shift this food so you guys can even see our food.
Okay, yeah, that's
let you guys see our food. Like, you'll be enjoying our food. That's why like, eating, you guys are going to be like, okay.
Can I say something?
Okay.
The way this food
you are tired. You are full.
You will see that some arm robbers will come in here. they are not here to stay. They are just commanding. You see that food we saw? I mean, we saw the
she and family. They are
behind now.
Bring it. Bring
they will
it
finish
now.
It and go.
Look at your fish.
That's serious.
That's our fruit there.
This is what they call mung.
Bam. Yes, proper.
Let's rumble, rumble.
Wow.
Let's rumble.
Ah. Plate, fine.
But seriously, the ayamashe is something else. I can't believe it. Seriously.
Don't you know who cooked this ayamashe? Ah. Don't you know who made this ayamashe? It's food right now. She don't play with her food. Mm-hmm. Eh? Food right is the number one. Eh? Anything food. Mm. You guys check her out. Also, oh my God, let me tell you guys, okay, surprise. We're going to go to Food Right Kitchen. So you guys, if you don't subscribe, you're not going to see us, okay? So subscribe to Food Right Dining. No, it's two. You have to subscribe. Food Right Kitchen, that is if you want to learn how to cook. The other one is what? Dining with Food Right. So we'll put the two links under this video so you guys can go and subscribe because we're going to be going there. So we're going to be doing more videos together. So you guys, subscribe there because your beautician is going to be going there. Even me alone, I'll go there. We'll go and do our own mukbang, me and her. I will do ladies' jeans.
Yes,
all those small, small jeans. You guys yes, are scared to talk.
Me Sorry, I'm going to invite you. We are going to do...
Yeah, you guys can invite yourself. Who cares? Who cares?
No.
I mean, who cares?
Exactly.
So me, I'll go to Food Right Kitchen. We'll go and talk. We'll jeans. Talk about... So we can talk about them. Talk about guys. So when they are not there, we can roast them.
You can roast them.
Yes.
Roast them.
Yes. So you guys, subscribe to Food Right. But me, I'm going to go there so we can do some girls' jeans.
But anyway, if you are roasting us, we are going to be praising you.
We want to roast you guys. Because we're good like that. We like
because
roasting.
That's your job.
Yeah, we like roasting you guys. So you
don't
guys.
Worry, you know what? We don't even speak our language there.
Oh, wow, that's true.
You understand outside yes. So that they won't understand
it's
what
true.
We're talking about.
Yeah, but who is not going to watch
Oh, the
watch
viewers will tap. We'll put subtitles.
Who's going to watch it?
We'll put subtitles, yeah? Mm-hmm. We're going to speak a language that they won't understand.
Oh, yeah.
Look, men don't care, actually.
Well, is it?
Because the more you care, the more trouble you get into.
That is it. That's because we can't win you anyway. Then what is the point of me trying?
Just ignore.
I like
have you tried the fish?
Oh, no.
The fish makes sense. Dad.
Honestly, I like it.
This plate is so rich.
This fish look like whale.
On the plate, isn't it?
It's so big. What's the fish called again? What's the name of the fish?
Red bean.
Oh, is that red bean?
Yeah.
Wow, it's a huge one. I don't think I've ever eaten
big
red bean. Yeah, big red bean like this.
We do eat different kind of very big fish as well. Yeah, recently.
Ah, the fish is nice. Ah, chef. Yeah. Chef is good though.
No, it does. It makes sense.
Are you?
It makes sense.
Really ah, but guys, see my life.
Ah, this animation makes sense. So, this animation makes sense.
Seriously.
And it's not that spicy.
Easy.
Chef, this is the first time of me eating your food. And I have to confess.
Okay.
I think, I don't know now, I don't want to say something that will put me in trouble, but the thing is, this fish, it's like...
Say it!
You want to say it! Say it! Say it!
Say it! And
no, you want to say it!
No,
you want to say it!
The fish is seriously good.
No, you want to say it, brother. Do you want to say it, brother?
No, let me leave it that way.
Is that what you want to say?
No, he cannot say that.
He
cannot say that.
You know what? Let him say
it. He cannot say that.
We meet at home.
He cannot say that. He cannot say that.
He denied.
If you go, I will deny him in his own behalf. That he cannot say it.
We meet at home in the night.
Why now?
Let him say
why
let
now?
Him say that.
No, that's supposed not to be a punishment.
Don't worry.
That's how we do. That's our own punishment.
That's supposed not to be a punishment.
No.
You can use any other thing to use. You can use food. I'm not giving food, but not that thing. Now that thing is
he's
not that thing.
He's not meeting at home on the other room. When he actually said that, what he wanted to say, that's why he cannot say it. He too cannot say it. He can't.
Okay.
That reminds me about Chichi's video, like a week ago. People have called me out to come and defend myself, that she run out of the house because of this thing that we are talking about.
What's this thing? You guys, what is this thing?
This thing.
You mean collabo?
Collabo, yeah.
Collabo.
This thing. Then people ask me to come and defend myself. That why Chichi was... Is that the reason? Or are you lying on top of me?
I'm not lying. There's no lie detected. That's why I lie. Yes, and that's how I keep running.
But Philip, why you say run out? Because of this thing. Because she run out because it's too much.
Why does
she
run out?
Because she doesn't want to give at all.
No, she's saying she run out because it's too much.
Yes.
Because she wants to do it every time.
Yes. That's why I run out, because I don't want to do every time.
Okay, you know.
Sometimes men, I think that's the only thing that men think about.
Yeah, because there's nothing in this world. Well, okay, let me ask you one question. One big question. Tell me one thing.
Not indeed.
Not indeed. See, the food is messing my head up.
Oh yeah. Let's look at Bible. Before Adam and Eve eat this food that we are talking about, they do that thing that we are talking about. Nothing is functioning in the world. No one thing is functioning until they do that thing. Because that is the main reason. God wants you to come
out. What is not functioning? Tell me.
There's nothing now. They don't have kids. They don't have life. They can't die. They can't do anything. They don't know good between good and bad. They don't know the difference.
Pastor, in the house.
Do you know that Adam and Eve exist 1 million years before Eve come? Then nothing happened to him.
Well, the thing is, to me, my whole contribution is that. Well, I think there are more purpose of life.
Thank you.
But the thing is, to be candid and to be honest, I think one of the things that we enjoy most, that makes you feel alive most,
is most
this thing you're talking about.
Hey, how can it be now?
It's the most important thing.
No, I'll tell you.
Oh, no.
I don't
it's
know.
It's the most important thing.
The thing is, the way it is, I know, and we have to acknowledge the fact that the way it is for men is different from the way it is for
women. Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
But the thing is, women needs to understand how it is for men. Likewise, men need to acknowledge the fact that they need to understand how
it works for women.
I mean, it is for women too. Men, if you hear a bad news now, and they look by the side, and they see someone that they really, really, really connect to, trust me,
don't forget about the bad news.
Their body will still be, will respond immediately. But women are not like that.
No.
But the thing is, having said that, you know, when you are in a home, the woman should try as much as possible, do the best they can to retain and make sure their husband is, you know, is satisfied in regards to that.
But you guys, it's not still enough for you. Even if you give them for money, you still do find something
it's
to
not enough.
To patch it
it's
on
never
the side.
Enough.
Yeah, but
patch on the side.
Oh, yeah.
No, this is one thing that me I believe
it can be enough.
It can be enough.
It can never be enough.
I don't think so for you.
Because
okay, no, you know what? Okay. Let the viewers. Can it be enough? It's never enough. You guys comment down below. Let the viewers be.
What's never enough? Let them know.
The thing, that thing, the collabo. This collabo thing, yeah. You guys comment. Is it ever enough? Have you actually called your husband one day say, oh yeah, your husband said no, it's enough.
Okay.
Never.
Okay.
Never.
Let's look in this aspect. I always said that we're supposed to know how women feel as well. Then we have to put that into a conversation, which is good. Then I normally use one thing as an example. Like me, for example, if I go to work, if I come back, if I'm tired, I can still squeeze myself to to do
that's
one.
Like
I normally call that squeeze myself to do one.
That's
but if woman is tired, woman is tired.
They don't want to do
it. They don't want to do it. But what to me, what causes is this? Because they are not thinking about it. They think about different things, whether money, children, and things. But when you people are girlfriend and boyfriend, they want it more than you that time.
No.
When there's no kids. Yes.
And when there's no kids, I mean,
there's less responsibility.
You mentioned one truth there.
That's what I'm saying. Because you guys.
There's less responsibility.
Because you guys are thinking about it. But now we have to think about the movement of the house, how the house is going to be, bills and everything. But still, we still think about this thing because it's one of the most important things in life.
Either you like it or not, if a man is stressed, let him have one or two.
Forget it.
One or two.
Hey, guys.
Everything will be okay.
One or two.
Yes,
or three. You see what I'm saying?
Or one or three.
Or four.
See, the thing is, you guys guys need to understand the way that this
collabo
works. For men, it's a kind of more of therapeutic activity.
Hey, therapeutic bar. Hey, guys.
Because the thing is, if a man is stressed and he can have access to it, one or two.
And so it's medicinal.
You see, more than medicinal.
It's more than.
It's not teach me that in school.
The functionality of the man will improve.
This man.
Yeah.
The thinking.
Yeah. Apart from that, I think you women should try and study your husband. There are women who want this thing 24/7 that don't have it.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, if you're that woman that wants to 24/7, comment down below.
Exactly. Yeah,
you should have it, you should appreciate it. Another thing is, do not starve your man of that. Because it's like a child that has, that is being starved of eating.
Mm-hmm.
If you starve a child.
Mm. Yeah, the neighbor will give the child the
food. By not giving the child the food.
Hey!
Food. If the child go outside to steal,
just the neighbor.
You can't judge the child. You can't do anything. Mm-hmm. So feed your child. Let your child be full of food.
Mm-hmm.
So you
not full. I will not say full. At least.
Yeah. So
don't let
be
him be. You know, he cannot be full.
He cannot be full. He be full.
What they are saying now?
What is? Can you take it by me?
What they are saying now? They are child. Big child.
No, it's just a child. No, there can't be food now. It can't be food. It's not possible.
Hey, it is well.
But
to be honest,
yeah.
A lot of women always use that to actually. That's like a cane for the guy. If any guy falls,
is
a cane.
Is it supposed to be a cane?
It's cane. Yeah, like
you meet me at night.
I don't know why.
You meet me at night.
Yeah.
Like okay, it's like a cane. Like, I won't plug you, but don't worry, I will show you. But why is it like that? Why do we women do that?
I don't know.
Yeah, because you people are.
We do that without knowing that we do that.
No, because you people are.
I'll tell you what to do. You are doing that out of ignorance. Mm-hmm. As you do that, there is this woman out there that has been eyeing your man.
That will take you over.
But your man will be saying no to.
No.
And you, that your man is doing that for, you're not appreciating it.
Yeah.
Now you are starving your man.
One day, you see confession, and the man
will be pushed to the wall.
You see confession.
But that is where problem from whom.
But to me, I will say one thing.
So do you actually think that's a problem? That where problem from whom starts?
Most of the problems start from there.
I don't think so.
Many problems start from
a
woman starting the divide of this. Because the thing is,
you think so?
Why would you? You don't want me to go out now. You don't want to give it to me. You are using that to punish me, and I cannot do the same to you. You can never call me, and I'll say no.
Okay.
People start saying no for God's sake.
Okay, can I support the woman for a bit? I'm just trying to.
Why do you want to support us?
Yeah, because there's a point in it.
Yeah.
As a man, I'm trying to be considered when Chichi tell me that she's tired and all this, so she's not. That I'm not looking at it is that if I put myself, because she's a very good woman, that is why she give me peace of mind. For me to be able to think about this thing every day. If she's not giving me peace of mind, and she's nagging every day, I will not want to come to the house anyway. And doing things that don't make me have peace of mind. Or spend all the money. Okay, for example, money. She already put me into debt already. I've not been thinking
bag,
about money.
Gucci bag.
I will not want that thing at all. I'll be like, stop spending the money. That will be my problem. But because she has been good, she has been good to me. That's why she's making my mind going there every time. That's why I used to console myself.
Well, that's whether it's good or not. Anyway, you still think about it. That doesn't.
No, I will go. I will think about it.
Okay,
but
when I said
not,
no, Okay, you console yourself when someone has said no.
No,
you not use that one to
I
console yourself.
I was to console myself. That's why I used to console myself. Can I say like, okay, she has been
much.
Good some parts.
What I know is this.
Man cannot have it all. That's why
man,
I used to say to myself.
You need to consider the father. If your woman say, look, I'm tired. Mm. And you can see that
she's tired.
Yeah.
It's true. Mm. Sometimes women
you
men
have
too.
To acknowledge that.
That's, yes.
But sometimes you know she's not tired.
When a woman, not when a woman, know that you
accept the tiredness,
or you like this thing, and she now starts using it as an instrument.
She be still this is money.
Which is confession. Confession time.
No, or every day now, she will not be using tiredness.
Tiredness. You think that, what are you doing? What are you doing? I can tell her this lady is not tired. She's not been doing nothing.
No, nothing. But in short, this is what I used to say. That I'm asking question. Can people ask me, why is it, like in Africa, why is our father normally married 2-3 wives? Is it because of this reason?
I don't think so. Because for me, I think it's because they want a lot of children.
No, I've not been
told. Yeah, it's because they want a lot. Back in the days, they used to think that having more children
is more money.
Not even more money.
Because they work in the farm.
No, they used to not just for more money. Because it's not a good thing to say. They used to go like,
how many children do you have?
No. If any child go or pass away or anything.
Okay.
So they have more. Me, I thought that's what it is.
Some people use it to boss. Some people what about this question? That some wife marries why some woman marry younger model for their husband?
Who makes my husband for their wife?
Yeah, in the olden days. Because they know that this man wants to kill me for this house, so let me give. There's a lot.
Yeah, that's true. People used to marry younger wife for their husband back in the
day. There's a lot. I know my grandfather's.
Maybe it could be due to health relation related issue. Maybe she's getting older or something like that. I don't know.
Tell me, what do you say to that?
Because I don't know. Honestly, I don't know.
I wasn't born in that age.
But not yet the story.
I love that man.
I can only represent my own. I
love that one.
That generation, I don't know. A lot of things happen there that you can
you can't explain it. Like, this is it.
But I do jealous of
people
that then.
There should not be time for it. There should not be a place for it. It shouldn't be only on night.
It shouldn't be only one star.
Women are in what to do. They want to rest us.
To explore.
Guys, can you believe this?
Who spies in it? Let it be spies.
So no time, no date, no anything, no even a place.
Because
it can be on the road, guys. On the main road.
In the car.
In the car.
Anywhere. If you don't do it.
What about the shopping mall, uncle?
If it's possible.
Shopping mall, uncle.
We are not saying. In your house.
No,
you can still do it in the car.
With your man. Why not?
But
you know for me.
Because the thing is, if you don't put all this spice in it.
Wow.
Men. Like other. If you don't do it, don't let some people do it for your man outside, and then your man will be like, find you boring. Do it for your man.
You see?
But you see, all these things, it's a matter of understanding each other.
Yeah,
I understand we should give, But sometimes when, you feel like, okay, I'm tired.
The worst thing about it
understand.
Is
understand. Obviously, when it's getting too much every time, like I'm tired, then it will become an issue. But for me, I think we should just kind of understand.
Yeah, because the worst part about them is, you can be nice this week, nice this month. Only one day you're not nice like this. Like, you don't feel tired. Like, they forget about the other day.
Yeah, exactly. This is
why is it like that?
I don't know.
I need to ask people. Why is it like that?
You
might be nice.
I'm talking from experience.
Let me say one year. Let me even not say one month. One year you're being a good girl and everything.
One day.
Only one day, guys.
creative.
You would think somebody
wants
to. You would think somebody wants to cry.
God not creative guy for 1 month.
You would think that you have killed somebody. You would think that you actually killed somebody.
He said God not creative.
Yeah. Yeah, for 1 year. To not say no. For 1 year. Like, for 1 month, God not creative for 1 month. Topics of 1 year. I guess God creative for his 2 weeks. Yes.
Yeah.
Then, me, I want to say this one thing before we put it to an end. This one thing that women do not used to consider, mainly because we have been together for quite long. Like me and Chichi, we've been together for quite long. This one thing people do not consider. Now, if husband and wife, now mistakenly, God forbid that thing, you will not see that kind of thing. If partner, they separate. And now, this woman now need to go outside there. They will now want to do everything that they haven't done with their husband. They will now want to do with the next person.
Guys, we're already full. So we're going to end this video here. Please, guys, please, I repeat, and I'm begging, okay? It's Food Right Kitchen. You guys go and subscribe to her. You guys can already tell, okay? She's a what? She's a kitty pie, and she's I don't know where she's kitty pie, she's automatic gang, but she's two of them. So she's two gangs, okay? You guys go and support her, okay? We're gonna leave her link down below. And also, I'll be visiting her channel. So you guys go and subscribe to Dining with Food Right, okay? You can watch other of her videos as well. She has a lot of videos already there, isn't it?
Yeah.
So you guys can watch her, okay? She's fun to be with. You guys can already tell. You can tell. So expect more video with her, with her family. We're going to have one day. We're going to have the kids. All the kids. All of us are going to be eating.
Yeah. Oh, that'll be fun.
It's yeah, kids. And like a food for, we'll be outside. Like a barbecue. We'll have that white table. You know when we did Michael's party, that was
hopefully
that
we'll
thing.
Have the nice weather.
Yeah, so we'll do that. So it'll be fun, guys. Okay.
Chia and family, thank you for inviting us to this delicious, you know, get together thing.
Fun.
Yeah, it was fun. It was fun. That fish, Chef Ola.
Yeah.
I think you will teach me how to make
this
that.
This is why Ola was saying that fish.
Yeah, let me just confess that. Don't worry. I will not punish you. Let me just confess. So the fish is really, really nice. It's so tender. It's nice. You know.
It did well.
Yeah, so thank you for inviting us. Mr. Tai, what do you have to say to this lovely family?
Well, I have been seeing your videos when you eat all sort of food.
Aww.
And I always be like, I should just go, I'm just go into the TV. Or go behind the TV and just take
it. I'm grabbing it.
Yeah. So, but today, I'm so pleased that
you tried it for this day.
Yeah, and Chef Ola, kudos to you. Like,
yeah, thank you guys for coming. It's our great pleasure. Yeah,
like, you guys are, it's fun. We should do this more.
Yeah, of course.
We'll come to your kitchen. So.
It's a big honor for us for me calling you out there. You guys come here. So many people will invite you, say no, I'm not going
why
but
not?
To us,
why not?
It's not like that. That is a great thing.
COVID has been hiding everybody, thank God everything
for the COVID
has
and everything.
Calmed down now.
Thank God for.
So we're going to be coming to you guys next. We're going to be coming to you guys. You guys, watch out.
We are going to them, guys.
Yes. More
because our discussion, this discussion has to continue.
Yeah.
I feel like it's not stopped.
No.
We don't want to stop it.
Don't come to my program.
Is she that passive? Anyway, is she that? We are very, very fine woman being.
Yeah. The situation has to continue.
Do you see, guys?
Everybody like the thing.
Everybody like the thing.
Always do the thing. The thing is
good. The thing is good.
Okay, guys, we are going to be ending this video. Don't forget to like this video, comment down below, and if you haven't subscribed to this channel, what are you waiting for, guys? Mobile phone.
Hairdressers, we want to book any beautician in the United Kingdom, okay? Link is also going to be down. So open the description box. There you're going to see all the links,
everything
will
be
what?
There.
Food Right Kitchen, to Dining with Food Right, Mobile Afro, every information you need is going to be there, okay?
Then we are going to say, bye!
Bye-bye!
Wow!
Oh, this
it was
lovely.
Fun, though!
But this is our match.
I think this is going to be this fun.
We understand time is money, and many women work from home, study, have kids, and most times don't have time to travel. Don't worry. We are bringing The Salon to you. offering comfort, quality service, and affordability at the same time. We are your number one mobile Afro hairdressing and beauty online booking platform in the United Kingdom. Book mobile Afro hairdressers and beauty UK. Home service anywhere in the UK. Visit our website now for more info. www.mobileafrohairdressersandbeauty.com